Okay, recording. Good. Like I said, everything is going up, 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 ever since I put that note on my wall. And to give myself a placebo effect, I'm going to assume that's where all my good luck's coming from. I forgot to hit video. Hold on, there's still a blue square. There we go. What was I saying? Oh, yes. Alfred is dying. Alfred is saved. God darn you, Edgar. Simple as that. Rifle depositive 3-2 less. Alfred understood was being cloak deposit from rifle. Blah 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 blah. You get the idea. Alfred's dying. Now he's back alive. This is probably going to be the end of the chapter segment here. Maybe I'll write more. Maybe I won't. It doesn't matter. What does matter is this. I'm nearly finished playing Night in the Woods, the game with the cat, the bear, the fox, and the crocodile. I don't like it. The game sucks. It's got good music, which is what I'm going to be listening to, which is why I'm talking about it. And good art style. It sucks. And it's funny. I got up until the part where Bea is arguing with you. I got up until there, and then I just got mad, and I just spammed through all the dialogue so I can complete all the achievements. Why? Because I'm obsessed with achievements, and the game sucks. That's why. So to illustrate my point, I'm going to listen to the music. It's hot in here. Oh, when I say the game sucks, I mean the writing and everything. Everything sucks about it, other than the art and music. And sometimes music sucks. Maybe I have to have very specific tastes. It has to have good melodies, otherwise it's not good. So it's very one-minded, but the game still sucks. I'm gonna turn on the fan. Hold on. Okay, they work. Now we write. Such a good haircut. Cool with the anti-Semitic marks. We need to provide shelter for the homeless. And while promoting rights for women and men, both of them. How are ya? Alex has confused me with this man named, I forgot his last name. We even go to the same barber. However, I have a slightly better haircut. New card. And that text right there is something called bone. Every morning I do 1,000 stomach crunches. I eat a bagel with some oatmeal and a boiled egg. After my morning routine, I put on my Valentino-like suit and head straight for my accountant. I love that movie. Sigma Male Paradise. I still don't know what any of those words mean, I just know that one. This is a catchy song. Hold on. Give me a second. I want to listen to something No! A video has been privated. A video is now gone from my Jack Staber playlist. Well, it's probably something lots important. Let's go through this because I only just realized this. Okay, cheeseburger, Oklahoma, coffee, hotline. It's probably something's happening here. Nope, no it wasn't. What could be missing? What could be missing? Crikey. Well, that's one. If only they could tell me what it was. Maybe they'll say it. Hold on. Nah, it doesn't. That's a shame right there. That's a real shame. Oh well, let's play the song I've been listening to for the past 2 weeks. I can't whistle. Yeah. I love that stupid boing noise. Boing, sounds like a spring. Okay, what should I write? I'm sorry.
Some of the top-rated beds on sale now. Click the link to
tell me, why does it sound so easy to breathe? On TV, I can't see why it sounds so easy to breathe.
The song is catchy. What's the difference between pity and sorry? I'm gonna go with the second definition. Well, it's different than sorry, isn't it? Job well done. Pause, I forgot to do something. Unpause. Okay, I had to go check some schedules and talk about groceries and Clorox pads that you use to clean your face with, because this doesn't come cheap. No, it goes pretty well. What am I going to listen to? Something brain dead. So, Pilot Redstone. Yep. What's not to love? Reality relief sounds really dumb, I know. I'm not sure what you call it whenever you it's like a Pavlov dog. Alfred essentially thinks whenever he gets touched by something on his back now, it's his spy bots again. You realize it's not spy bots, relief. What am I calling that? I'm calling it reality relief because it rhymes. Alliteration, rhyme, it doesn't matter, it's the same thing. Let's be honest, alliteration and rhyming is the same thing, it doesn't matter. Sound funny, and they're stupid. All because I forgot to put ED. It's still hot in here, and the fan's on. But that feels gentle. Maybe I should light a candle. song is so catchy. Hold on. Okay, that's an hour. I thought it was 30 minutes. No, it's an hour. Don't worry about it. What happens next? Thank you. Man, this scene's making me sad. I feel like I'm riding a... This is so good, man. I feel like I'm riding a tragedy. I'm a professional. This feels good. Sad, but good. Makes me want to cry. I'm showing this to my friend. She'll love it. She likes to write just like me. I haven't read any of her writing other than essays, though. But what I know is that she loves to write and read, and I'm gonna show this to her. I think she'll like it. Instead of blue, let's use a synonym. What's a synonym for blue? What's that color on the rainbow? We got sapphire, that's one thing. But it's not glistening, it's just dark blue. You know? Teal. I like navy. Yeah, navy. Okay, these songs are starting to sound so good. Like music to my ears. It's so beautiful. Ah, it's so good. I like this. I feel so cozy. I'm turning off this fan. I feel like the world is my slumber party, and I'm the only participant. I just feel so warm and cozy and nice. It feels amazing. And it's all because of this wonderful writing, wonderful music, and wonderful atmosphere. What more could I ask for? Okay, guys, we go back on. It's getting hot. I'm riding a lot today, aren't I? I like this little, how do you say, dialogue. Thank you.
What's this? There's color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. How about possibly gone down? What is this? What's this? These children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. They're busy building toys, and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. And in my bones, I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh, look, what's this? They're hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why, that looks so unique. Inspired! They're gathering around and hearing story roasting chestnuts on a fire. What's this? What's this? In here, they've got a little tree. How queer! And who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights on strings, and there's a smile on everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be I got my wish? What's this? Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. But look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them or ensnare them. Only little cozy things secure inside their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are missing and the nightmares can't be found. And in their place there seems to be good feeling all around. Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. The smell of kids and piles are absolutely. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so cold before. This empty place inside of me is filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want it, oh I want it, oh I want it for my own. I've got to know, it is this place that I am down. What is this?
Begin to look a lot like fishmen everywhere I go. From the minute I got to town, I started to look around. I thought these ill-bred people's gill slits showed. I'm beginning to hear a lot of fishmen right outside my door. As I try to escape in fright to the moonlit end of night, I can hear some more. They speak with guttural croaks, and to hear them provokes a profound desire to flee. Their eyes never blink, and quite frankly, they stink like a carcass washed up from the sea. I wish I had paid attention to that crazy drunken man. He tried to warn me all about old Marsh's deep oil clan. It's beginning to look a lot like fishmen everywhere I go. They can dynamite Devil Reef, but that'll bring no relief. Your honey play is deeper than they know. I'll continue to see a lot of fishmen, that I guarantee. For the fishman I really fear is the one who's in the mirror, and he looks like me. He looks just like me.
Hold on. Huh. Oh, no, this doesn't matter. Hold on. Okay.
It guzzled down sweet.
Eating as much as an elephant eats.
What are you at? Getting terribly fat. What do you think will come of that?
I don't like the look of it.
Oompa Loompa.
our wives do listen to me. Who do you like when your kid is up? Rat man, virgin spoiled like a Siamese. Cat fighting the kids is a lion duck. Shame you know exactly who's to blame. The mother and the father. If you're not spoiled, then you will go far. You will live in happiness too. Like the Oompa Loompa Loompa-Dee-Doo. Oompa Loompa Loompa-Dee-Doo. I've got another puzzle for you. If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
What do you get from a glut of TV?
A pain in the neck and an IQ of 3. Why don't you try simply reading a book? Or could you just not bear to look?
You'll get no.
Well, that was a most productive episode. This was a very productive episode. I got 3.5 pages, and I got to the chapter 14. All right, that was fun. I like that. Hopefully we can have stuff writing sessions like this more often. Chapter 14. Yep. Hold on. Let me get my font size to liking. A, wait. Spacebar, 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 A. Chapter 14. Alfred was left alone. Alfred was given what he wanted. Alfred wanted to live and die all at once. That's good. Like I said, I'm going to show that friend of mine this. I think she'll love it. I think I'm becoming an actually good writer. For once, I can say that I'm no longer an essay, but I'm becoming competent. Yeah. And of course, the story has many holes and hiccups, but it isn't finished yet. This is just the rough draft. But yeah, that was good. That was fun. I suppose not without further ado, but an ending. And to give this video its much-deserved Oni Plays quote, let's thank. Oni Plays quote. This is going to be the hardest part of the episode. Oni Plays quote. What's it going to be? Huh? What's my Oni Plays quote? What am I going to say? Let's scroll through the With Friends playlist to find out. No, I already said that. Oh yeah, I remember now. You always just gotta at times, yeah, go to the camera and just say who you are. Acknowledge your identity. I'm Zach. That's what they call me. That's what they call me. I'm Zach. I'm Zach. Goodbye, everybody.